confirmed dead after a fire broke out on a boat at Hartebeespoort in the northwest. Three of the victims drowned and another burned to death. Over 200 people were on board when the fire broke out. The boat ride was part of their year-end celebrations, and the cause of the blaze is yet to be established. For the latest on this breaking news story, we now cross live to our reporter, Mahlako Komane, who's at Hartebeespoort. Mahlako, thank you very much for joining us. We understand that four people have died. Tell us what happened and if that casualty number has changed at all.
Peter, we are indeed here at Hartebeespoort Dam to see what happened. In actual fact, I actually have a guest with myself here, paramedic Jerry Bauer, who will actually be telling us what happened, because a call was made to them and they were the first people to arrive here on the scene. And as it stands, the number still does stand at four casualties. Right now, we're not really expecting any more people to be found in the water, but Jerry will tell us a little bit more. Jerry, thank you so much for speaking to me. Jerry, can you just please tell us what happened when you received the call here? Up until now, we just saw you guys taking some bodies out.
So basically, the call came in just after 2, you could say 2:15. And what started off as a nice sunny day, a lot of groups arriving at the boat just to enjoy a day out on the dam, ended in a tragedy when the people said they saw flames at the back of the boat and they just saw that the boat has caught fire. Some of them jumped off the boat. Some of the private boats came to the boat to assist the people to get out of the water. There was one lady that was trapped in the bathroom. Unfortunately, she didn't make it. And while the smaller boats had people on them, they overloaded the boats. One of them capsized and another two drowned. As the bigger boats came to the shore, they saw that there was another boat with one lady on that was also drowned. We got a call at Peakenwood. We arrived there. There were some of the occupants there. We arrived at Cosmos as well, where the rest of the people was. And they said that at that stage, everybody was accounted for. Some of them were transported to hospital with minor injuries, and it was the four occupants that died.
And I saw divers here. Are they still going back into the water to search for bodies, or what's going on going forward?
Like I said, at this stage everybody is accounted for, so they won't continue a search. And at this stage the weather is coming in, so everybody's clearing up the sea now.
And in terms of the life jackets, I mean, were there enough life jackets? Because speaking to some people that were on the boat, one of the things that they did ask was that they felt that there weren't enough life jackets. And speaking to the boat owner, what is it that you guys heard?
So on our arrival, we saw that there was a pile of life jackets, but not everybody was wearing their life jackets. So as they saw the flames, everybody ran to the front of the boat and they jumped into the water.
Thank you so much, Jerry. There you have it, Peter. We will still be here giving you the latest on what is happening. But for now, everybody is actually accounted for. But I also have one of the ladies who was on the boat, because the information that we got is that it was actually a group of people that went on the cruise. A company and some teachers were also there. So it was then different people who came out some came for their year-end functions, and some of them just came to just enjoy a day out on the water. I have with myself here a lady. She is one of the organizers. She comes all the way from Mpumalanga. And they also lost a colleague on the water. They also have a colleague that has been hospitalized, rather. Sorry about that. And she's just going to basically tell us what happened when the boat caught fire and how did they also manage to escape. Man, thank you so much for talking to us. Can you just please tell us what happened? You were one of the people on the boat, and can you just please tell us what happened?
I was coming from the toilet. As I was about to sit down, I saw a flame coming from the kitchen side of the boat. Then we prayed, myself and my friend. People started jumping from the top to the bottom. Then they sent us a boat, a small boat, to rescue us. Some people jumped into the boat without life jackets. Then we were told that that boat apparently capsized. Then some people drowned and passed on.
And I also know that you guys you were waiting for people to come collect you.
Collect us from where, ma'am?
From here. The reason why you are still here now. Can you just please elaborate?
Okay. We are still waiting for our friend who is in hospital. We are waiting for a call. Then when they call, we will go to the hospital and collect her.
Thank you very much, ma'am. Peter, you did hear that some people did indeed lose their lives, and also that it was various groups, as I earlier had said. But for now, the death toll remains at 4. Back to you in studio.